Hello, I am Fabio, your substitute teacher today for the CB Linguistics Class 2, where we are discussing some of the fun names that drivers have for each other. I hope you enjoy. Let us get back to the previously recorded piece by our regular instructor. Now, this is what you would call a dry van. This is your standard average truck that hauls regular freight. This is indeed what I drive as well. But this one is a little bit special because of the company that it is. The Swift Truck! Yes, I am sure that you have all seen this carrier traveling down the highway. Well, guess what? Us drivers have a name for them. It's actually an acronym played with the name. SWIFT, standing for Slow Wagon in Fast Traffic, or Sure Wish I Finished Training. Oh dear, I bet he really wishes he had. And how about JB Hunt here? Yes, we have a name for them too. Just been hired, unfortunately not trained. Oh, my, I should say this one wasn't trained very well. Just look at that! Ugh. Next up is the Salt Shaker. This is the county trucks that salt the roadways during the winter months where it becomes excessively slippery. Yes, these are here to help. Unfortunately, they tend to drive a bit slow with the flashing lights. Ah, yes, I've been stuck behind more than one of these. Of course, then there's also the chicken truck. Yes, these are the ones that you see that everyone knows when they think of semis. These are the ones with all the, what we call, chicken lights on them. Yes, they usually haul refrigerated meats and such as chicken, which means they make the big money, or used to anyway. So they can afford to put all those fancy lights on them. Well, that draws the attention of something else, the chicken coop. Yes, the chicken coop is what we call the state scales. They are on the lookout for the chicken truck so that they can pull them in and write them a citation because, by law, every single one of those pretty little lights has to be working. And now the fun one. We're here to talk about the suicide jockey. No, not him on a camel. That's not what we mean when we say that. No, we're talking about these tanker trucks and other such equipment that has the flammable and explosive placards on them. Yes, they are known as suicide jockeys because of the fact that if they make a mistake, they are going to make a very big boom. Then we also have the bull rack. These are the cattle haulers. These are also a favorite on the lookout for the chicken coops. But they're not as commonly looked at, but they do tend to run heavy, so they do draw attention. Then, of course, there is the reefer. No, we're not talking about illegal substances, but one of these instead, a refrigerated truck. Yes, they are referred to as reefers, the reefer being short for refrigerated. How? That can be an interesting conversation. Just imagine being on one side of a phone call, hearing someone going, "Well, what do you mean you got a problem with your reefer?" "Well, hell, did you take it back to the dealer? I mean, they should be able to fix something like that. They sold you a piece of crap, didn't they?" That would be quite the interesting conversation to hear. And now the portable parking lot. That's what we call these car haulers because the cars are parked all over them. Oh, yes, you see how the names come together, but they are so much fun. Thank you for joining us. I hope you had as good a time as I did. And no, you're not seeing Fabio again. I killed him. He made a pass at my girlfriend. But I hope you had a good time. It's been just absolutely fun sharing this. I have more to come, and yes, I do realize I have missed some of your favorites, but as soon as I get all the information and everything required to share them to you, I will be bringing them up, because some people have brought to mind that I've missed such things as gators and double trouble. All kinds of interesting little things that we'll get into in the future. Have fun and we'll see you next time. Ta-ta!